अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एमसीक्यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस क्लास 10th। आवर फर्स्ट एमसीक्यूज इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑपरेटर हैज द हाईएस्ट प्रेजिडेंस। करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए। नेक्स्ट एमसीक्यूज इज अ वेरिएबल नेम मस्ट स्टार्ट विद ऑप्शन ए अल्फाबेट, ऑप्शन बी अंडरस्कोर, ऑप्शन सी डिजिट, ऑप्शन डी अल्फाबेट और अंडरस्कोर। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए अल्फाबेट, बिकॉज वी नो दैट अ वेरिएबल नेम मस्ट स्टार्ट विद द एन अल्फाबेट। नेक्स्ट MCQs is which of the following is the shortcut key to run a program in GW Basic? Option A F4, option B F3, option C F2 and option D F1. The correct option is option C F2. Next MCQs is when a floating point value is converted to an integer, the fractional part, option A truncated, option B rounded off, option C may be truncated or rounded off, option D conversion is impossible. The correct option is option B rounded off. Next MCQs is which of the following statements temporarily stops the execution of a program? Option A break, option B and option C pause, option D stop. The correct option for this one is option D stop, because when we use stop statements it temporarily stop the execution of a program. Which of the following next MCQs is which of the following command continues the program whose execution was terminated temporarily? Now the question is how we if we want to start the execution of statements that we stop temporarily, how we restart this execution? Option A continue, option B count, option C restart, option D start. The correct answer is option B count, that is used for continue the statements. Our next MCQs is GW Basic can operate it. Option A one mode, option B two modes, option C three modes and option D several modes. The correct answer is option B two modes. The next MCQs is the maximum length of a variable name in GW Basic is option A 31, option B 32, option C 40 and option D 45. The correct answer is option C 40. The variable length must not be more than 40 characters. Option our next MCQs is if two or more statements are written on a line, they must be separated by option A colon, option B semicolon, option C comma and option D hyphen. In class you know in the practice of programming that when we write two statements in one statement, then we separated each of the statement by comma. So its correct answer is option C comma. Next MCQs is which of the following is a type declaration character for integer variable? For integer variable, which one of the operator we used for type declaration? Option A, B, C and D, and the correct option is option B. We know that we use percentage sign for declaration character of integer variable. Our next MCQ is how many possible solutions are there for a problem? Option A 1, option B 2, option C 3, and option D multiple. We know every problem has number of solutions. So its correct option answer is option D multiple. Next MCQs is program upgradation refers to option A program enhancement, option B program identification, option C program development, and option D program implementation. When you know that when we upgrade a program, it enhance the program accuracy and it also develop program in effective manner. So its correct option is option C, program development. That is near about this MCQs. Next MCQs is which of the following tasks are performed by most of the algorithm? Option A input, option B output, option C processing, and option D all of these. All of the three steps are used in algorithm. So its correct answer is option D all of these. The typographic error in basic statements are option A runtime error, option B logical error, option C syntax error, and option D execution error. And the correct answer is option C syntax error. Because in, when we make any typing mistake, then this kind of error is syntax error. Next MCQs is the diamond symbol represent the option A input output, option D decision making, option D processing, and option D remarks. The correct option is option D decision making, because diamond symbol is used for decision making. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.